action.
Okay, many climbers don't carry those oval carabiners, well, not as often as they used to. Most of us use these asymmetrical carabiners now. So if you have to create a carabiner brake using this style carabiner, this is how you do it. You first start off with a locker, just like before. Lock it up, orient it with the wide end out. Take your first asymmetrical carabiner, clip it in facing down. Take your second asymmetrical carabiner, clip it in facing up. Then reorient them both so the wider end of the carabiners are up. Take your rappel ropes, slide it through those, that set of carabiners. And before, we were able to take an oval and clip over this side and then pass it over that side. That will not work with this shaped carabiner. There's a slightly different little trick. First step, take your carabiner and clip it over this set of ropes and then over the second set of ropes here, and you can slide it straight down right onto that set of carabiners. Take your second carabiner, clip it over, coming from the left this time, so these two carabiners will ultimately be opposing. Clip it over that set of ropes and slide it down. You end up with the same sort of situation, a locking carabiner which acts as an extension to keep the moving nylon away from your nylon belay rappel loops, two opposite and opposed carabiners, and two carabiners with the spine up, but which are opposing on the bottom.